Alright, what's up, guys? This is Jazz with Dark Souls 3. Last time we defeated the Deacons of the Deep. And the Crystal Sage with my friend Hamsa. I realized that having my headphones plugged in does get rid of the game audio. I'm not sure what I can do about that. If someone can comment below, like, how I can keep the game audio in my headphones and keep my TV quiet, that'd be nice. I'm trying to play without having my my TV blasting while I'm playing. Which I guess I can just do right now. What I'm doing is playing with the TV on but very low. Put the mic up higher so it doesn't pick up too much of my own sound. Gonna try to move the mic away from the PC so it doesn't pick up the sound of the fans, but it probably will anyway. Which is alright. So, we're gonna go to the area that housed those two guys that pissed me off, that I was too much of a pussy to fight. Let's see where they are. Travel. We're gonna go see this for Deacons of the Deep. I forgot that there actually is. They actually do have robes. We'll look at that in a sec. We'll go to the Crystal Sage modifier. They do have robes that the Archdeacon drops. Also, I don't know if I recorded this our conversation with Hamsa, but we both thought that Deacons of the Deep sounds really fucking cool. I have no idea what. I bet Miyazaki thought it was cool too. Yeah, Deacons of the Deep. You can see the guys right outside waiting for us. Towards this way, if you going forward, you would fight the Deacons of the Deep. I guess is the correct way to go. Then if you go, we're going towards Farron's Keep, which I'm told is a fucking nightmare. But let's see what happens. Got our bastion sword. Now we got our broadsword and our Hollow Slayer greatsword. We try playing without the shield, see what happens. More aggressive playstyle. I do have a client to drink. Alright. We're gonna try to find our way to the area. Don't know if this. I think it does lead me to the area I don't want to go. Get away from it. Killing him with one hit. Alright, so I think this is actually where I want to go. I'm trying to avoid those crabs. I haven't fought them. I was excited when I saw them in the trailer. Warriors slumber ahead. What could that be? That's a weird thing for you. I feel like those crabs are, like, they're all the same. Oh, good god. Holy god! Wow. They didn't even let me get the item. Fallen Knight Helm? Oh, that's kinda cool. Fuck your pathing. Oh my god, that was horrible. Axe chestwood? Is that like a legit player right now, or what? Wait, I don't want to deal with him. Get out of here. Did I legit get invaded? Okay, you're seeing your first live on-screen invasion right now. That's horrible. Where is he coming from? Well, that's terrifying. I think that actually is a person. Right? Has to be. Ooh, this looks scary. I bet the bonfire is like out. All he has to do is find the dead bodies. Yeah, because the bonfire should be out. Yep, can't even. Yep, and now we're trying. I gotta find out where this guy is. I don't feel like dealing with that right now. I really wish you would just quit out or something. I just don't want to deal with him right now. Ah, shit! Oh, fuck. Okay, that wasn't a, that was just a really, really, really well-made looking dark, regular spirit. Dude, just quit out, leave me alone. Oh my god, this is gonna be horrible. Okay, I think I'm just gonna go forward. God, there he is. Hate spears. Alright, yeah, lost my first PvP. Now I'm Dark Souls 3. Well played, you'll be in a YouTube video eventually. Peter's doing fine. can I please play the game? Okay, let's see how much health I have after that, because I know having an ember gives you more. Oh, I didn't rest at that. Fuck. No, I'll be able to do stuff. But... Oh, okay. Health is okay, I guess. It's not as much as I really want, but it's fine. Okay. No, I have no idea where I should go. That's poison. That's lots of poison. Good, purple one. Maybe I should have picked the someone sells it. Who sells Pokemon spawn? I've been okay with poison before. I think poison bar is pretty big for this game. Raise the fire. I guess we're gonna go off and try to get those items. That's all I see I can do right now. Prism stone? That's good. I guess so we don't forget where we are. Gotta get out of here, guys.
Yeah.
Alright. Poison's gonna wear off soon. Have those equipped. Poison spell. That is very souls. Titan shot. Yes. Great. What's up this way? What the fuck are you? Oh shit. Hi! See if the sword is actually, like, you know, helping me out. Well, it is because it gives me range. So, there's that. There's me justifying using a really big sword again. See, remember from last video, I was trying to figure out, like, what we should do with this class, or what we should do with this character. We have no idea. You think it'll kill me here? Rotten pine. Poison. I'm pretty sure. Applicant, that's what that is. Oh, maybe that thing would have attacked us from behind. Where are we going? That looks like a bonfire. Like an actual bonfire. Okay. Wow, this place looks fucking weird. Fucking freaky, man. Yeah, there you are. That shiny over there. Holy shit, that's cool. That's fucking hilarious, actually. Your life led up to that. Well, I guess you'll be reborn anyway. Everybody responds. Titanite Shard. Upgrade your weapons in this area, please. We're giving you the materials to do so. I might, if we find the bonfire, I might go back to Firelink to do so. Exactly that. Damn, hella boys. Alright. This place sucks. You get him in the second. Pavilion of Poison, shit. I didn't realize the poison bar was there. Rotten. Ooh, cool. Got one of the swords. Anything else up here that can kill me? More purple moss pumps. See, I'm not using them like willy-nilly. Bolts instead of... I bought standard bolts? Why? No, I bought fire arrows. No, I didn't. I didn't buy any of those. Holy shit, I'm so stupid. Didn't even try to see which one that I'm buying. There we go. Let's run. Whoa, that's crazy. Pretty good though. I like that. Come on, loser. Nope. Come on, you fucking amateur. This is incredible. What the hell's going on? Come on, I'm not gonna get pulled into that, dude. Get to this bonfire before I die. I'm just a little up there. It's cool. Let's go to fire link. I think this is...
Welcome home, speak very well, then talk take no. Let these.
Yep, I have enough. That's a huge jump.
Ashen One, to the sovereign. I will Ashen One. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
I wonder where I can sell to her.
Ah, have.
I don't want... What do I not want? That's heretic staff. No, I like that. Oh, the spider shield is probably good for now. For night shield. Did not get a lot of items today, or I usually just go. If it's within reach, I'll get it. If it's not, then I'm not gonna go after it. It's usually nothing actually. Oh fuck! It's usually nothing valuable whatsoever. That's what I get pissed off at the most. It's just like, oh, here's the soul of a doofus. I'm like, oh, okay. This looks like it's pretty straightforward to me. Poison dogs and the thing. Bonfire. That looks very suspicious. That looks so suspect. Holy God. And there's a giant monster back there. Another crab, fuck you. This looks really suspicious. I am right there, guarding something. I'm stumped. I guess that's not opening. Oh shit. Undead bone shard, that's actually useful, holy crap. Yeah, those giant monster things and missions, he disappeared, that's great. That looks like a way to go. There, that's fucking crazy. You need Estus suit. What does that mean? Alright. At least it's not like Dark Souls 2 where you're getting covered in the poison. Estus soup? I really want to go out to get those items. I just don't think I'm gonna survive the onslaught of whatever those giant monster things are. Yeah, so what I'm trying to say is fuck that. Like, that doesn't cost any stamina to move faster on that. Join this covenant. Should I join this covenant? Oh god. This is too much. Farron. Oh man, that's too much Sif right there. Get a nice view of everything. Yeah, that's where we came from. Undead settlement, and I think that's where the giant is shooting shit. It's good, I like this game because it lets you see, like, you know, your progress pretty much. Like. Dude. Give me your twinkling titanite. Here you'd see everything that you've pretty much ventured through. That's good. That's real good. Wow, I don't know what to say. I don't. Farron is like a reborn Artorias pretty much. That's what I'm gathering from him just being here with that resonance on fire. I guess I don't need this thing. Standard arrows. I didn't buy any arrows. Get rid of those bolts because I don't need more. Fallen Night Helm? Let's see if this looks cool. think our nice sombrero was better in all of it. Seeing spirits is so... Ugh. Let's see, is this Fallen Knight armor? It weighs more, has better physical defense though. Yeah, they all weigh it all a ton compared to this thing I'm wearing right now. Got some trousers that weigh less, had more physical eyewear, but I guess we're gonna keep what we have on, but 1.5. Okay, keep it like that. Okay, is this what we're gonna have to do? Is more to this tower? We're going up? Holy shit. Guess it goes higher. Where are we? So confused. Is that another dragon? Why is there another one? Something we can go to later. I'm so confused. I have no idea where we are. Or where we're going. That looks like we're going towards Lopper. Oh shit. Hey, you look like the boss from that one game that I used to play. I hope this isn't not like an optional area and there's a better way to go through all this. Why is this? Yeah, I think it's supposed to remind you of, not Dark Souls 3, but of regular Dark Souls. Yeah, it looks like it's a thing too. Can I? The guy there. Oh, this is where, holy shit, yeah, this is where the gargoyles flew you down from. This is the other side of the tower. Okay. Let's see if we can take down this giant fire demon. So I'm just not gonna go through that area. No, I think there's just items there. It's completely optional boss. Let me see if I can go through that one way we saw. I feel like what we're supposed to do is get to get down to Farron. I have no idea where we're going with this. Usually a shortcut's made and everything. And, but now I'm just confused about this entire ordeal. We're doing a lot of exploring today. That's pretty much what we're doing today. Anything on this side? What is that? I don't know what that is. Maybe I should go in that direction. When I go down to the swamp, I just go like a different direction. Hope I'm going the right way. Okay. Go here. No items. Items. A lot of fall damage. Think carefully. Oh, I need the fucking lizard, goddammit. Man, you guys suck. You're not supportive at all. That ain't good. No one can't trust undead for nothing. Never want to help a brother out. Praise the sun. Good job. You're not getting an appraisal from me, buddy. Fuck you. It'd be funny if there was just a way to break the game. It's like, no fall damage spell. So you just pretty much like fall off. Oh shit, that was a nice move, dude. That is garbage. It never be good. And you don't have a mystical sword. The hollow tree gut? I don't know. It's up to you, buddy. You got better alive. Oh, those turtle guys over here. That's a big ass dragon. Alright, let's go. They're dead. That's the rest of their path. Think carefully. Make sure you don't get killed by this fucking dragon. He might be alive. Dragon crush you. Please become alive. Lightning spear, holy crap. Large shot, not sure. That's our first. Or maybe second, I'm not sure. Old dead dragon. I have no idea where to go. No idea. Yeah, I guess those crystal lizards do look like the really big crystal lizards. I mean, I know they are. They're the transformed versions of crystal lizards, but it's just interesting to see them like that. That's the rest of them. They're over there. I don't have any idea of where to go. Maybe this is supposed to give me like a good vantage point so I can figure it out, but I honestly have no clue. The other one said think carefully. No clue whatsoever. And I don't want to just sit here and try to figure it out. Or look up a guide or anything. It is nice to see all this though. Say that. Reminds me of the Bridge of Dark Souls one. But this time there's a giant fire demon there. Or rusted? I don't know, he's all crusty now. Yeah, I guess it's back down to Farron's swamp. Forest and what is it? The two areas that people kind of don't like. The swamp and the oh shit. Is there a way to actually get back? Oh no. Is that all there is to this? Wow. And then there's a drop off so you can just go die. I didn't really get that much souls from these guys either. I might have to cut this part out of here. This is boring. Watch the dragon one wakes up. Very angry hurts. Oh, I know how to get back. I'm being stupid. give you a little sneaky little thing to go through.
There's a hero.
Little sneaky sneak. Oh my god. Just kill yourself right now.
Alright.
How did anyone... Oh, okay, I thought they said something. Raise the sun. You can see it. Dragon great bow. I'd shoot that fucker and until he died. He had projectiles though. Yeah, not fucking with that. No, sir. Dream Chaser's Ashes. Huh. I wonder who that could be. I'm just gonna start getting everything until it like shows me something. Tell me the fucking truth. Okay, so I guess I can go there. Someone tell me why. I can't find the fucking exit to this place. I guess what this game is about right now. Exploring shit. Oh, that's horrible. They didn't even go away. This is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna do that. You guys are still over there. That giant thing is being giant over there. Still, no clue. Won't know what to do. I can scale something, can't I? Yeah. This is not opening for some reason. I think my inventory sells me one. No clue. Absolutely nothing comes to mind. This giant tower or something. That's a sharp grid. Gonna get poisoned. Shit. It's huge. What is that thing? Looks like fucking like cleric beast. What are you doing in this game? Get out of here. This is not bad. Poison is fine. Wow, this is so good. Nameless Knight. Wow. That was worth it. Well, it might be good. We don't know. I don't know if I'm going the right way or the wrong way. There's a giant monster right there. That's really good to deal with. Let's just get under our way. Holy shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no. Oh hell no. Fuck that. Are you kidding me? Fuck that. Oh no. Oh fuck that. Oh fuck this. Holy god. Oh, Lord in heaven. Oh, no. Oh, fuck that. Please leave me alone. No. They're not following me all the way up here. Fuck. Oh, no. Come on. I just made it all the way over here. Fuck you. Ugh. Oh, my God. Fuck you! What is over here? They're guarding so well. Okay. I need my hand on the... Oh god, that was horrible. I don't even think I'm in the right area I need to be. Okay. Let's see what happens if we travel in one direction. Let's go to the Keep Ruins. Did I skip all of this? Oof. Feels like everything was going straight forward and then just turned to shit. I feel like the way I was going is the right way, but I don't like being chased by little fucking things. This reminds me of Ulysses a little bit. Those enemies, that enemy that just killed me. Reminds me a lot of Ulysses. I need to be ready to move. Yeah, this is a better location to start off at. I'm scared of my own shadow. Bonfire does not help at all. Yeah, I feel like those are just enemies and items over there. Nothing of actual use. Oh using my FP to glide me through this area. Let's kill this fucker. This time we're not scared of shit. Yes. That's Grant's FP guy? I just saw that. You guys see that? Yeah, there's a little blue wisp. Gave me, I think, FP back. Now, this is garbage. This is actually Shittown 3000. That looks like a shiny, and I'm scared to even try to go get it. Because I tried really hard to get over here. I don't want to die. Please, don't drop anything on me. Wow, that was not worth it. Alright. Find a bonfire, please. I don't feel like doing that all over again. What does this thing say? Oh my god, this area sucks. Okay. Oh, they gave us enough. That's just a good one. Ah, fuck you. Oh my god. I hate you guys so much. You know how much I hate you guys? And I didn't want to play through like a big part of Dark Souls fucking 1. Just because of you guys. I'm bringing up. I fucking hate you. I don't think it's cool. I don't like that. I'm not even giving you the time today. No. Fuck you. Go flop around somewhere else. Sure. Oh, there's nothing but basilisk in here. This sucks. That it's just like the last game. Let's see if I can make it there. My wits. Intact. Completely. Circle. Did I just waste my time? Holy shit. Okay, well, we might as well just see what the fuck this item does. Oh my god. That felt like a waste of fucking time. Whole ass waste of time. Where am I supposed to go? Because there's nothing there but death. Wow. I'd rather that felt like the biggest waste of time. Oh my god. I have no idea where to go. Okay, I guess we're good. That's the only other direction we have, is that way. Hopefully there's something there. If there's not, then I'll be kind of mad. I don't know why this thing's not opening. Probably like a secret or something. Oh my god, they're all surrounding that thing. That I probably don't even need. I hope I'm not going backwards. Like, I hope I'm not going towards an area that I don't need to be in. But is this all muddy water now? Oh, I can actually walk through it. See the mushrooms, I guess. Yeah, this is probably able to see all that shit. Darker garden. I think he couldn't fucking go through my Bloods, what? What did he drop? He dropped something new. I wish I would say new next to my inventory. Was it here? I don't know. It said wolf's blood something. I also got lightning spear, which is cool. I guess they're like the watchdogs of Farron, I guess. Man, no one wants to go there, dude. That's horrible. Okay, we're gonna go, since I can't figure out what to do right now, we're gonna go to... I'm probably gonna cut a lot of this, but we're gonna go to... back to Farron. And we're gonna see what the...
Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars, even accursed undead.
Wait, do I need that wolf's, like, thing to let me in?
Ah, what happened? Ashen One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me, for the sport. Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
Let's see what she did. I hope that doesn't be something great for the quest line. Wow. More embers. Cool. Infinite amount of time machines, that's crazy. That'd be crazy. Cut the recording here.